from the world he knew.
Come, child, don't be afraid.
Young John McGowan went home.
His parents recently passed away. He's to be handed over to his grandfather.
To a family he never met.
Grandpa?
Johnny.
And to a castle.
Welcome home, John McGowan. To the land of your forefathers.
Filled with magic.
You see this tree? It's a wishing tree. Touch it. Make a wish.
I wish I had a friend.
But when his wish came true...
Look what I found!
This is the wee baby dragon.
A part of the McGowan legend became part of the McGowan family.
How do you house train a dragon? Put the reptile off the sofa. Don't you be looking at me like that.
The fairy folk have given you a dragon, lad.
Could I keep it?
You must keep the McGowan land, a haven for it. Protect it from the outside world.
Now, years later, the special friendship they've shared...
Good boy.
...is threatened by an unexpected visit from the outside world.
This one's not even on the map, sir.
I sure hope the owners don't mind us trespassing like this.
We'll set up right here.
Oh, my God.
Very funny, you guys. That's great stuff for the gag reel.
Dragon!
You're right, sir.
Does that thing belong to you, son?
John is forced to choose between the only home he knows...
They say we owe them £170,000. And if we don't pay the money within 30 days, they're going to take McGowan Castle away from us.
And the only friend he has.
What if we were to bring the dragon to civilization? Put it on display. Just for a limited engagement. You name it.
We make enough money to satisfy the tax folks.
Everybody would come out of this a winner.
Moonbeam Entertainment presents...
We welcome you to Dragonworld!
A classic family fable.
I intend to exercise my option to extend the contract.
You can't do that.
I can do anything I damn well please.
I have a broken heart.
A thrilling new adventure. A fire-breathing... high-flying tale of excitement.
Stop them!
Fantasy.
Go!
And wonder. Dragonworld.